What is good, YouTube? I'm Grant, and this is Morse Reacts. And for today's video, you're going to be reacting to Justin Bieber, Peaches featuring Daniel Caesar and Givian. I love this song. I would say it's probably my second or third favorite song on his new album. It's got a very chill vibe and something that you would want to listen to on the beach or maybe just on a car ride with the windows down along the PCH highway or something if you live in California. But let's go right into it and see what this music video is all about. I've heard it's good and very, very vibrant. That's it. I only know that because I've read some of the comments in the music video. So let's go off and go ahead and give it a like and let's get into it. Oh, wow. Yeah, to say the least, that's pretty vibrant.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Ooh. The way I breathe
right
you
bat,
in.
This scene right here gives me straight Hotline Bling vibes. From back in the day with Drake. Mostly because of the blue lighting and all the LED lights and the rectangular room with just a single person dancing in it. That's probably why it gives me that kind of feeling. But I really love this music video off the rip. It's only been 24 seconds. I'm already into it.
It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up.
Okay, can we all take a minute and just admit that this thing Justin Bieber just did, he does in like a lot of performances and music videos. Like,
you lift me up.
Maybe yeah, just me.
And I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want.
I'm not sure if he's Givian or Givon or Daniel Caesar. I'm assuming he's Daniel Caesar because he's up first. I'm not really sure. So I like his vibe. It's very slow, but kind of it's got a good vibe to it. And sometimes that's all you need in music. It's not always about the sound or the lyrics. Sometimes it's about just the vibe and listening to a good song that makes you happy. And this is definitely a song that makes some people happy. It definitely makes me happy. It's a very enlightening song. Okay, I wouldn't say enlightening. It makes me happy when I listen to it.
All I can wish for, nights alone that we miss more, and days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time and give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my Yorker. Hate to leave it, call it torture. Remember when I couldn't hold her.
Never heard of him in my entire life or the song. I love his voice. So
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Interesting outfit there.
I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. And in my hand because I'm yours. I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right
from me.
Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh.
The one thing I will say I do like about this Givian guy is he does give me super early 2000s, maybe late 90s R&B vibes with his voice. That's my favorite time period of R&B music is like late 90s to maybe like 2000 and I don't know, maybe 8 or 9, back when like T-Pain and all those guys were popular making music with Chris Brown and stuff like that. That was my favorite R&B time frame. Just because I just like the music and I also kind of grew up with it. So I may be a little biased when it comes to that time of music. It was a good time for R&B. But this guy's got a good voice for not only the song, but just in general. I would love to see what he comes out with, if he's a new artist or not. I'm not really sure, but I would like to see what he, both of these guys, to see what they come out with.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit.
Can we all like take a moment and like give Bieber some props? Cause majority of the people who either watch my videos or have grown up with me have grown up with him. You know, he's only a few years younger than me, maybe only a year and a half. But you know, back in the day when you were 15, 16, a year and a half is like 10 years. I mean, I go through that all the time, and I realize that the people who I watched when I was younger on like Nickelodeon, Disney Channel are only like a few years older than me, maybe in like their early 30s, and I'm 27, about to be 28 in about 6 months. So it's like, yeah, but like, it's weird though, because you saw Bieber be like this, you know, innocent Canadian kid who got with Usher, and then, you know, he made a few albums and he got made fun of a lot by men and other boys in that time. And, you know, then he started cutting a little bit, get a little older, and started making like the Boyfriend album and stuff like that. And the one with Chance the Rapper, All That Matters, I think, kind of like that time period. But he went through his problems. He went through his, you know, his struggles and his, he got in a lot of trouble, let's just say that. You know, egging people's houses and stuff. And then the roast happened of Bieber, the roast of Bieber, Justin Bieber, back in God knows how long. That was probably 5 or 6 years ago. And I think at that moment, I think a lot of people gained respect for him because they realized that he wasn't that dumb little 13, 14, 15, 16-year-old kid that we all, you know, knew somewhat well, at least from a distance. You know, he's grown up a lot. He's married. He's making more music about, like, faith and love and life. And, I mean, obviously this song's not so much about life, but, you know, a lot of the times these artists go through these phases where they're, you know, fun, you know, pubescent young kid who sings about girls and stuff like that and tries to be a teen heartthrob, and then they try to make that transition to adulthood, and it's not always as easy. And I think for the most part, Bieber has done a really good job of making that transition. But then again, Bieber's got one of those voices that, you know, he can sing and he sounds auto-tuned sometimes because of how good and how effortless his voice is. I honestly believe he doesn't even give an effort to sing because he doesn't need to. I would say, like I said, on this album, it's probably number 2 or 3 behind Deserve You and Holy, because I love those two songs, probably in that order. But man, this Peaches song is such a vibe.
That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
That out,
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Love that jacket,
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh, yeah,
I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
The video. This particular cut or set of cuts.
I get my life right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Then go back. From the source,
badass bitch. California. That's that
this
shit.
Right here, I took this my part. I don't really care for this. I don't think it really fits the rest of the vibe of the music video, only because it looks faker than the rest of the video. Like, I mean, obviously you can see that it's, you know, green screened or blue screened, whatever they use. They definitely didn't, this is definitely not a real video, you know, obviously, but I think they could have left that out. I think it just, I don't know, that's me personally being a third of a film major in college. Broadcast journalism was the first, but in journalism, but a lot of my degree was actually, you know, shooting and cutting and editing videos. And I always wanted to make it all look, you know, the transition as well. Either way, I don't know. It's cool. It is what it is. It's not needed, but.
I took up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Jacket's so cool. See, like, dance like that more, Justin. Everyone, everyone. Oh crap. A little more tame than the normal, but either way, good music video. It's definitely, I think it could have been cool if it was on a beach or something, or like if they transitioned between like him being on like a Georgia beach or something, and then maybe being like in California somewhere on like the either the PCH or the boardwalk or somewhere that's more on beachy vibes, because I feel like that's what kind of what the song, you know, gives off. But I guess it's pandemic, so it's not as easy to do that type of stuff. But out of 10, I gotta give the song an 8, or the music video itself an 8. The song is easily a 9, but the music video I'm gonna give an 8 just because of this animated looking scene. And I know that's a lot to, you know, subtract 2 points, but you know, it's hard to get a perfect 10. I have yet to give a 10, I don't think. So yeah, that was Justin Bieber, Peaches featuring Daniel Caesar and Givian. If you liked the video, I would love if you went down and subscribed. Maybe leave a comment. Say, what's your favorite Justin Bieber song? Or when was the first time you actually began to actually stan Justin Bieber? Me, 2012 was the first time I realized that he was actually, like, gonna mature well in music. Didn't think so, because, you know, all those little kids always, those voices change and stuff like that, so yeah, that's the end of the video. If you have any suggestions for me to react to, leave it down in the comments. And with that being said, I will catch you in the next one.